30.16 inches and steady. Service in Spokane has issued a dust storm warning for Eastern Adams County in Eastern Washington, Northwestern Whitman County in Eastern Washington, Southeastern Lincoln County in Eastern Washington until 2:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 1:03 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, a dust channel was near Ripsville, Oregon, 40 miles southwest of Cheney, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, less than a quarter mile visibility with strong wind in excess of 40 miles per hour. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, dangerous life-threatening travel. This includes the following highways: Interstate 90 in Washington between mile markers 203 and 255. Due south. Highway 395 in Washington between mile markers 71 and 96. Locations impacted include Ripsville, Lind, Sprague, Lamont, Marcellus, Tokyo, Revere, Packard, Schoonover, Pata, Ralston, PIZZRO, Marengo, Vince, and Jazz. Dust storms lead to dangerous driving conditions with visibility reduced to near zero. If driving, avoid dust storms if possible. If caught in one, pull off the road, turn off your lights, and keep your foot off the brake. Motorists should not drive into a dust storm. Pull aside, stay alive.